Hi, my name is Matthew, and this is my NUN experience. It all began when I received my acceptance letter and learned I would be studying abroad for my first semester. London was an easy choice for me because of its diverse culture, amazing food, but mostly for my love of soccer, or as they call it here, football. After an amazing end to senior year, and a fun summer with my friends and family, I traded my small city in Kentucky for the bright lights of London. Soon after arriving in London, I visited some of the most famous attractions that the British capital had to offer, such as Parliament, the London Eye, London Bridge, and Buckingham Palace. We also made sure to embrace the nightlife that London is so famous for. I also took many class trips across London to museums and other exhibits where I saw ancient relics and famous works of art such as the Rosetta Stone, the Elgin Marbles, a Van Gogh painting, and even a few mummies. Service learning was all I hoped it would be and more. While a 30-minute tube ride on Monday morning during rush hour wasn't ideal, working with grade 5 students at St. Andrew's Primary School proved more valuable than a few extra hours of sleep. My favorite moment of service was the first day when I showed them where Kentucky was on the map. I found out the next week that many of them had practiced their own Kentucky accents. But my favorite part about NUN is the many opportunities I've had to travel. Whether it be Oslo, Barcelona, Morocco, where we spent over an hour waiting in customs. Amsterdam, where we took a boat tour through the canals in the city center. Or Edinburgh, where we saw the Scottish crown jewels. But my favorite trip by far was going to Manchester to see my favorite team, Manchester United, play Juventus and Ronaldo. Leaving London with amazing friendships, cultural experiences, and memories for a lifetime. I'm incredibly grateful for the global perspective this program has given me. It will be hard to leave such an amazing city like London, but I'm excited to share what I have learned back in Boston.